This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News.
Well, as we said, she's taking the web by storm using social media, livecasting to build her own new media empire. Emphasis on new media. Now suburban native Julia Allison is teaming up with the Tribune Media Services to become a social media columnist. She's here with us tonight. Welcome.
Hello.
All right, what's a social media columnist?
Well, it really focuses on how technology is affecting our culture. I'm sure you've noticed it, Facebook, Twitter.
It's over there
everywhere.
Doing it right now.
I know, you're doing it right now. Everyone is involved. It's changing every aspect of our lives, personally, economically, politically. In Egypt recently,
right.
We've seen this happen.
Sure.
And, you know, it even changes our dating lives.
Is your focus, when you say social, I mean, you talk about political, you talk about dating.
Yes,
do you
we're going to talk about everything.
You run the gamut.
We run the gamut from babies who tweet, I don't know if you know we have those now, to more serious subjects like cyberbullying and, of course, the protests, you know, that are happening around the world thanks to social media.
Local girl or woman?
Yes, I'm from Wilmette. I went to New Trier. I'm back here after 6 years in New York. I just moved back in August. I'm so happy to be back in Chicago. This place is amazing.
Well, it's a great city. Welcome back home.
Thank you.
I read your resume ad nauseum, and it runs and runs and runs. And
I've done everything.
You got a lot of kudos for being the cover of Wired and all those sorts of things.
Yes.
They've talked about you being like the next big thing in terms of what we're all dealing with when we're tweeting, when we're Facebooking, when we're, you know, even working with our smartphones.
Well, I'm a fangirl at the end of the day. I love this stuff. I started out in print journalism. I went to Georgetown. I worked at AM New York. It's a newspaper in New York.
Yeah.
And then I worked at Time Out New York. I did the print. But then I really started getting fascinated by technology and what was happening. And you know, I'm not necessarily someone who can program stuff. I taught myself HTML, but that's about as far as I go. But I really have deep respect for it, and I think that it's opening up the world in a way that we've never seen before. We have the ability to disseminate information that we couldn't before, and that's really exciting. And I know a lot of people are scared. You know, it's not always easy. We make big missteps.
Yeah.
There's a lot of netiquette that people need to learn, which we're
going
to talk about in my column.
Good. Netiquette, I like.
But you know, I think at the end of the day, it's a really positive thing for our world.
How do you talk about how to use it to your advantage, whether it be employment, raises, the next job, what have you?
Absolutely. I mean, you know, on the one hand, there are things that you have to avoid. Obviously, posting pictures of yourself on Facebook, you know, a lot of people have gotten in big trouble for that.
High school and college kids learn that all the time.
Absolutely, and we're learning the hard way. But then there are also lots of positive things. You know, being able to reach employers that, oh, God, and here's one, this is me getting a tattoo.
Now, what does that have to do with social marketing?
You know what, I think it's really fun to share parts of ourselves that other people might not necessarily see. You know, this is my one and only tattoo. My parents are horrified right now, I'm sure.
It's on the arm, on the wrist?
It's right here on the wrist, and it stands for Let It Unfold. It's just a reminder to myself to just breathe. And of course, I put it on YouTube, and it went viral, but it's certainly people saw it. And you know what? I think it's fun to share those kinds of things. It makes people real, you know?
Well, welcome. Julia Allison, the new media services social media columnist.
Tribune Media Services.
There you go.
Yes.
Very good. Excellent. Thank you. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Welcome. All right. Lourdes.
Well, Mark, eating a healthy